My name is Oliver Queen. After 5 years in hell, I returned home with only one goal, to save my city. But my old coach wasn't enough. I had to become someone else. I had to become somebody else. I had to become the Green Arrow. Previously on Arrow.
Who's Lonnie Mason?
He was kind of an ex-boyfriend of Thea's.
Help me where I can find Deviant Dark.
You don't need another man clouding your mind.
I run!
You need to tell us what Rubicon is.
Every NATO ally, Rubicon has control over all their nuclear systems. We have 12 hours to stop it.
Darkness is powered by death, so if even one of those nukes hits, he will be unstoppable.
We lost one. He's in the air.
Let's hit on Haven. Can we catch him? Can't defend him.
Me to do that? I turned steel arrows into dust and you thought lead would do the trick?
He's not human anymore.
Oh, I'm still human. Just better.
Doesn't give you the right to remake the world.
Why not? It's been done before. Noah and the Flood. People even worship the responsible party. This is my smartphone. I'm pulling the oxygen out of your body, molecule by molecule. Here's the good news. Bought us 24 hours by sending Rubicon's launch algorithms into an infinite loop, but if we can't find a more permanent...
God, what am I doing?
It's okay, sweetheart.
Don't sweetheart me. You don't get to do that, but you're right. I can't get wrapped up in this.
Have you been watching the news? I can't stop. Ironically, last week, my mom was giving me a hard time about living in Star City. Between the earthquakes, the viral attacks, the homicidal group of soldiers, why would anyone want to live here? Turns out, we live in only the second worst place in America.
Curtis.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you had company.
This is my father, Noah Culler.
Noah Culler? Huh. You know, it's funny, because there's this super hacker who's wanted by the FBI, whose name is also Noah Culler. It's kind of a big deal on the dark web. Honestly, I thought they could have used a more flattering photo for the wanted poster. Wait, you're the Noah Culler? And if you're Felicity's dad, you were married to Donna, and you make so much more sense now.
Yeah.
It was a big mystery. I was trying to figure out, how.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have worked together. Hive was behind the Haven rocket explosion. They stole a cyber weapon called Rubicon, and now are using it to commandeer the world's nukes. So we have less than 24 hours to stop it, or the world is going to experience the sequel to Wargate.
Actually, there was a direct-to-DVD sequel in 2008, but it was a bomb, too, so that reference still holds.
I have to go.
Don't worry. Me and your fugitive dad have got this. He says, just realizing he said that out loud. Today was supposed to be Christmas, and I woke up to a lump of coal. It's because I've been naughty this year.
It's because Cutler and his daughter are wrestling us for Rubicon.
Which is why I felt the need to up our game. Mr. Selden, pleasure to see you. You know what the best part about leading a prison break is? A long list of criminals that owe you. Amar, Rickwell, and now Mr. Selden. It's like one-stop shopping for thugs.
I'm a hacker, not a thug.
Turns out he
meets a girl, boy falls in love with a girl, boy goes to jail for a girl, boy tries to kill a girl for money.
Speaking of thugs, we have a new problem at Tevat Noah.
Not this guy again.
Don't worry, darling. I'm dealing with him.
Give Mr. Machen my love, my love. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Blast at Haven Rock. The Pentagon has not further commented.
FEMA
and emergency services personnel.
What's going on? What the hell happened at Haven Rock?
Star Captain, she said this city is starting to panic. Are they right to?
Felicity's got it under control. But my wife and a top secret government agency is looking for a more permanent solution.
Can I get in touch with Thea?
Okay, she got hold of me. Thanks for not being dead.
Aren't we all going to be if you're away from your computer?
Curtis and Cutler are dealing with Rubicon.
What does Thea say? Do you know where she is?
Not good news. Hive has her.
Do you have a location?
I'm tracing a signal. I should have taken more processors from Palmer Tech on my way out.
They made a mistake letting you go. They'll see it.
And if they don't, I'm taking revenge plan suggestions. Got it. Thea's message came from the intersection of Berkeley and Childress right in the heart of the Glades.
I thought you said Thea and her boyfriend went out of town. I thought they did. Let's go. I'm coming with you. I want you to stay here. If this gets worse, the city's going to need someone to listen to that they can trust.
Say something.
Your eyes were glowing.
Right? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
It doesn't matter. We will figure it out, but for now, we have to keep moving. All right? Come on. Like that, you look just like Moira.
Don't you dare talk about my mother.
Fine. Let's talk about the future instead. Genesis is coming. With Machen running around, we can't have another X Factor on the loose.
We? Not your hive overlords?
Point being, I need your word that you won't cause any trouble.
Or what?
Or I will have to do something to assure your compliance that I really don't want to do.
Well, when there's something I don't want to do, I just get it over with.
This will make everything better. Overwatch, are you sure this is the spot? There's nothing here.
That's impossible. Okay, not impossible, but my backtrace on Thea's message has a 99.9999% accuracy rate, so unless this is part of the 0.0001 percentile.
It's just an empty street.
Just look for anything out of place, all right? Whatever hive is built is probably recent, you know, new.
There's supposed to be sewer access on the street.
Not according to plan.
Stand by.
Help me with something, Malcolm. How is it again that this juvenile annoyance loving Machen is still a problem for us?
Machen is exactly
actually,
what
we I've changed my mind. I'm not interested in excuses, just results. Yes?
Two hostiles have reached the southeast entrance, one in green, the other in black.
Send a squad in security entrance. Green and black.
Oliver's come for his baby sister, most likely.
Mm. And since she's only here because of you, I believe that makes Mr. Queen your problem. You have a lot on your plate, Malcolm. I suggest you get started. Come on, sweetie.
How did Hyde build all this without anyone knowing?
Doesn't hurt having someone controlling the city's infrastructure.
Can't find any public blueprints on file for an underground layer with a creepy sewer entrance.
Believe me, there are no public blueprints for this.
Unbelievable. Just like Mount Weather. Continuity of government facility built by FEMA during the Cold War in case of a nuclear attack.
I think that we found the archetypes to build up.
What?
I lost their signal.
We'll get it back.
Let's get back to Curtis and Cutler.
All right, I'll cover comms. I hear anything else. Patch you in.
Quick emergency. Is Rubicon still stabilized? Where is Cutler? Did he do something? Did he? Are you drinking a beer?
I knew that being a child of divorce was hard, but what I did not have any idea about was all the yelling, the name calling, the loudness. You poor thing.
What are you talking about?
Oh, God, do you even listen to your sister? I'm here to take her away from you.
God, yeah, my brain, honestly, my brain is numb.
She's here.
God, this really is the end of the world.
Calm down. It actually does the opposite. I've been so worried about you. Oh, my God. You know I have called. I have called you a million times, baby. I've been calling and calling.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. Just been a little distracted. With your father? Thanks for telling me. I don't know. Everything just happened so fast. What has? Sit down. What? What? I have to tell you something. Oh! I'm gonna be a grandma!
I knew you had more than a bad burrito the other day. I knew it was more than that.
Okay. No. I am not pregnant. Is that the only news that a woman can have? The world is under attack, and I need Noah to help me stop it. Honey, what happened in Haven Rock is horrible, but that doesn't mean the world is going to end.
She's telling the truth.
You know, I know, which it clearly gets from my side of the family, thank you. You know, I know when my daughter is lying, okay? There were plenty of times when she was a teenager, not that you would know.
Here we go. For once, this isn't about you, Dee.
Oh, you're calling me Dee. Are you calling me Dee?
All across
the country.
Somebody
said that
it is going to happen to the entire world.
Unless we stop it, which we will. Sweetie, why do you even think this is something that you can... Because I work with the Green Arrow, Mom. For how long? 3 years. And you've been keeping this from me? Yes. Wow, I guess you and your father are more alike than I thought. Mom, we can talk about it later, hon, after you save the world.
Get in here.
Oh,
yeah. The world, two best actors side by side. This is history. I mean, it's Italy. What just happened?
Crazy, take away the cyclones and the smoke.
Might as well be Ivy Town. Everyone looks so happy.
Happy is when you're mindless and some little yellow pill. Let's just assume we're going to fight over for casserole. What's our plan?
We split up and fight the scope the houses on the northern lights up.
Good afternoon. Today is a brisk and sunny 75 degrees. It is a lovely day to be outside. As we all enjoy the Bat Noah, I want to express my gratitude. I want to thank everyone.
Eyes on to you. What house down there? Two lost salesmen.
Hey, let's get you out of here.
Are you all right?
Thank you.
watch you type, but when exactly will I have Rubicon back?
Attacking isn't as easy as waving your hand.
Oh, point taken. So you and Felicity smoke. I just don't see it.
She used to be a lot different.
Looks like we've lost us a few minutes.
John, this place is enormous. I don't know how we're going to find Thea.
Just have to make sure that the girls don't find us.
So much for Claire.
We're not going to hurt you.
And what are the weapons for?
There's a woman being held against her will. We're just here to bring her home.
Citizens of Tabat Noah, I have disturbing you. We are under attack from a man in a green hood and another in a black helmet. Do not let them disrupt Genesis. These individuals are not only an affront to our home, but to our future and the futures of our children. Find them and kill them.
Oh, no.
It's okay, Alice. I know what to do now. I finally understand what Ryder was after.
Man, Ryder was insane.
Why? He said after his village was destroyed, he would never be powerless again. I have a village, too. Grail Sayark. Run by a government strongman named Kopar.
Diana.
Now I know why fate has led us this place. To give me the strength to free my home.
Okay, all right. You'll go back to Russia, and you can take on this Kovar. But right now, there are people here that need our help.
What would Flav want you to do? What would your brother expect you to do?
Find these hostiles at once. Nothing can be permitted to stand in the way of Genesis. Thank you.
I'm not sure murdering vigilantes is what your loyal supporters signed up for.
Well, you better hope that they don't find Mr. Queen and Mr. Diggle before you do, Malcolm, or I'll be forced to seriously question what your purpose here is. Every time I knock down a firewall, five more pop back up.
I've seen that Mr. Dark is a counter-hacker in his employ.
And he's good.
Yeah.
Okay, I might have something. Now, until the FBI gets their way, smartphones are protected by encryption. If you don't enter your passcode after enough time, then the device breaks itself, right?
I don't even have the time to tell you that I don't have the time.
You just did, but here's the point. Instead of trying to break Rubicon's encryption...
You made this up working in the first place.
You're suggesting, as it is with a smartphone, we overload Rubicon with too many access requests.
And it shuts itself down.
Unfortunately, I know very much that Argos would leave Rubicon so vulnerable to such a brute force.
Let them try. You're almost such a stick in the mud.
Yes! Let's all take hacking advice from a woman whose only use for her smartphone is as a mirror!
So funny! Not. Felicity may have gotten her brains from you, but she got her creativity.
Etching lipstick to lip liner isn't creativity. And while I may not be father of the year...
Oh, try the past 2 decades.
I recently took a bullet for our daughter. Not metaphorically either. By the way, a metaphor, it's a...
Oh, I know what a metaphor means. Just like I know what abandoning your family looks like.
Really? Because I remember not having much of a choice in the matter.
Felicity?
Hello, Felicity. Remember me?
Cooper.
Your system is now under my control. Just like Rubicon will be in the next 5 minutes. Once again, you lose.
Cooper Selden. Her ex-boyfriend. How could I forget?
I thought he was dead and he just came back to me.
Oliver, Dr. Palmer, this guy, you really have a complicated woman history.
Not the best time, Kurt.
Be honest, Felicity, hacker. You prefer this way, don't you? This was meant to be. Once more, onto the breach.
Is he seriously going full Star Trek 6 on you?
He shut our system down, Clara.
It's an XX, it's by an American algorithm.
I know, I created it in college. Wait, what did you know?
Just because I wasn't in your life doesn't mean I wasn't keeping tabs on my daughter.
He's sending electrical surges to all our 3D
back to his location.
We hit our own code out of the factory.
Great, it's a Rubicon locker. How long do you think you get me an executable?
40 seconds.
Great.
I think it worked.
The power's still on. That's good, right?
Rubicon's offline.
You're going to need more than some third-rate hacker to get it back up again. All because of you, sir.
Take that. Mom?
The entire arc looking for us.
They're in here! Quiet. You can't win. You can't stop Genesis.
What are you going to do when you're not here to enjoy your brave new world?
Spartan.
Easy. We almost got us killed.
Like Thea, they're not in their right minds.
You mean the pills? We haven't taken any. Not even one. None of us have. We're here because we believe. Because we know. The world is evil and darkness. It's beyond saving.
How can you believe that?
Because we've lived it. Every day. So many promises were made to save this city. But it all just fell apart. And we were the ones left in the rubble. Damien Dark has given us hope. Can you, with your masks and your guns, actually stay the same?
Stressed, I like to fold.
Yeah. I know, when you two are married, it was like living at the Gap.
Hey, what did Noah mean when he said that he didn't have much choice in the matter when he left? I always assumed he disappeared. He didn't disappear, hon. I did. We did. I had a 7-year-old daughter, and I know all about gambling, and I wasn't willing to take the bet that your father... could possibly change.
You let me believe that he abandoned her.
Well, I don't know what to say about that, hon. I mean, I think he just didn't want you to lose your mom, too. Hey, look at me.
Thank you.
again, and I will kill you, you son of a bitch.
Hi, everyone. I'm a lot of here. See, Fred is absolutely adorable with your location. It's so welcoming to outside, but so structured. Gotta fix that. Mr. Dark, remember me? The loyal servant you rejected, betrayed?
In 20 minutes, I'm gonna kill someone. It can be your wife.
Oh, Damien. You're my first choice. Also, your cool buddy. Oh, and be quick about it, because in 21 minutes, I'm gonna blow your little underground world into next week. Okay?
So Machen is down here?
An ongoing pest we've yet to exterminate.
You killed Alex. You've brought me here because Rene drugged him, just like you did to me.
We can discuss my parenting philosophy later. Mr. Machen is the immediate threat to Doc and his wife, and I still don't understand why we should care. Because he has already tried once to kill everyone down here.
Malcolm's right. We're not letting anyone else die. This place isn't safe. I need you to get your family out of here in order to protect them. Please. Now you know the way out. So if we can't stop Machen, then you are going to lead the evacuation.
I don't recall volunteering. And even if I did, where exactly would I evacuate them to? Everything above our heads is going to be under a mushroom cloud.
I refuse to believe that.
Because you're a fool.
Because I have hope.
I am not just going to let you kill this man.
I'm the only one who can stop him, Arthur. This is how. I need that knife power.
Listen to yourself. This isn't you. Whatever that idol is doing, it is warping your mind.
No, I've never been clearer. Now get out of my way!
Deja vu all over again. You was the bait, me waiting to kill your husband.
I really hope I get it right this time.
You have no idea the power that you're up against.
It's you. No longer the whimpering victim. Mommy's so strong and impressive. Isn't she?
You do realize that you're planning to destroy the last safe place left on the entire planet, right?
I'm sorry. Did I leave you with the impression that I was a rational guy? Engineering here. This whole place is powered by a four-star alloy. Very powerful, but a little touchy. So you might want to be careful where you aim, because a stray shot will ruin this whole place.
We're not letting you out of here.
Oh. Well, in
that.
There's something happening at 7.
Some evacuations. There must be other access points.
Poor Malcolm.
Is anyone there? Green Arrow, Spartan, Speedy, Heller, take Malcolm Merlin at this point.
We're all safe. Where are you with Rubicon?
I was locked out. We're good.
City's safe.
You sound like there's a but to that sentence.
People still need saving. They still need hope. Diana, if you want it back, you're gonna have to kill me. Now, I'm betting you won't.
And what about me, Mr. Queen? And after killing you, I'll kill her.
Kill me. It was Machen. He's Rafay. Still getting reports of survivors locked out of Rubicon momentarily. I'm not someone who can get us back online. Damien, Defentinoa is gone. It's buried under miles of ash. Even if you could regain control of Rubicon, there'd be no place on Earth that is safe. There's no place left on Earth that's safe.
Listening. If you could keep the lecture short,
no lecture.
I appreciate it.
Just a request.
Uh-huh.
Leave. And this time, don't come back.
What?
You helped Felicity tonight. Maybe it was because you'd be nuked too. Maybe it was a broken clock being right for once. Either way, we both know it wasn't you.
Dave.
You know who you are. Are you really going to stand here and tell me that you've changed? Care about her, you will walk away.
After everything that's happened, she'll be crushed.
She'll survive. She's strong. She's my daughter. You can lie to her, but can you lie to yourself? Can you really believe that leaving isn't the best thing for her?
What do you think your parents thought about?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Maybe they're discussing that thing that Noah said before about not having much of a choice.
Exactly what I'm trying not to think about.
Felicity, mm-hmm. I helped you save the world. The least you can do is give me a little backup.
Fine. So, apparently, my dad didn't leave. My mom kicked him out.
Did she tell you why?
I think she didn't want to risk him hurting me. I mean, he could promise whatever he wanted, but he was a criminal. Is a criminal. So, he inevitably would have gone back to his old habits.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean?
It just sounds familiar, that's all. The criminal who you don't think can change. The slightly overactive but understandable breakup. Just saying. You and Oliver, Donna, Noah.
Where's Noah? He's going away for a little while. That's what you told me when I was 7.
Boo hoo. You getting all weepy? Do you need a moment? No? Good, because I need you to do me a favor.
Go to hell.
Why bother? I'm Deborah.